To make that incubator UV light, let's get started. The components are 5 mm UV light, 25 pieces, 1 used battery, which is not working, 2 jumper wires, 25 LEDs or 30 LEDs due to the number of LEDs found on this battery. Let's open the battery to see what is inside. Now let's open the battery. When I opened the battery, I had 2 parts. One is the LED side, the other is the power side. It has 2 parts. The power side has 2 parts. One is charging the battery and other is supplying to the LEDs. As my batteries are down, so I cut out the both wires to separate them. These 2 are over here. These 2 batteries are not working properly, so I made it direct. As it these 2 points are charging the battery, so I will connect these 2 points directly to the LED side. So when I connect the power cable, it will directly switch on the all the LEDs. What I will do is I will only disconnect these 2 wires and connect both of these wires over here, plus and minus, and will disconnect, desold these LEDs, these all LEDs, and I'll put new UV lights on it. I will show you after soldering. Only I have to see the plus and minus, and I have to connect from bottom side at these points. These are 30, so I have 30 of these LEDs.